Texas Valley on the front side. Dodson Birch Hall. Here you can see the little cupolas that make the building look a little bit more like Rime Hall, or like Ingram Hall, I'm sorry. And so they'll be at the papering, and we get the whole thing papered. I'll be shingling the rest of the week apparently. As you can see, the roofers have shingles piled at the top on this section. As soon as I go around the corner towards Ingram here, you'll be able to see part of the roof that they started shingling. Here we are looking from the south side, from the Ingram side, and you see the shingles. Papering is done on this side. The shingling is being done right now. The guys are up there in this kind of weather, dressed for it, know what they're doing. And they're this far along on the shingling. This they did today, which is Wednesday, December 17th. I got this little method going on there. And guy sits up at the top. I got two guys down below. And he just watches the shingles. Spot, they place them, nail them. And they continue this process. I'm on the back side now. And you can see that some of this is going to be taking the scaffolding up so we can begin working. You can tell most of these guys have probably never shingled before. By the time the shingle leaves the guy's hand on the top and just tacked down, there's probably 5 to 8 seconds. Not going right now, we're talking to the boss who's down below. Big discussion going on about something. They've done quite a bit of this work. Matching it. Thinking about finishing this thing today. Maybe not. Well, it's Christmas Eve morning. And blessed Christmas and New Year to all of you. This is the north side of the southernmost classroom unit, closest to Ingram. They finished the north side and put the cap on this morning. And they're working now on the east side of this, connecting all between the classrooms. So the roofers are at it. Here they have part of the south side of the middle classroom area. They're starting on the south side of that. Working up maybe through the snow today, but I think basically on the other side, on the east side of this connecting area.